My teacher used to say that if you want to correct your spouse, there are three principles you must follow, otherwise it is not even permissible for you to correct your spouse. What did he say? He says that there are three principles you must follow when you want to correct your wife if she makes a mistake, otherwise it's not even permissible for you to correct her. And what are the three principles? And not only with husband and wife, this is with anyone. Father and child, teacher and student, imam with muqtadi. If you ever want to correct anyone, there are three principles of Amr bil Ma'ruf and Nahi an al-Munkar which you must follow, otherwise it's not even jais to correct a person. Number one, you never correct someone when you're angry. We only correct people because we're angry. Number two, you never correct people in front of others. You correct them secretly. And the third thing, never say you, always say we. So rather than saying you read salah wrong, say that we should correct our salah. Because when you say you to someone, you're putting them at, you're making them feel bad. Do you not know the story of Hassan and Hussein radiallahu ta'ala anhuma? They went to this old man who wasn't doing wudu properly. Rather than saying you're doing wudu wrong, they said, watch us do wudu and correct us in our mistakes. And then this old man, when he saw them doing wudu, he started crying and he said, I know what you're doing, you're teaching me wudu. I was the one that was doing wudu wrong, you're not making any mistakes. Learn how to correct people.